It is fitting that at this solemn moment we take the pledge of dedication to the service of India and her people and to the still larger cause of humanity.